India needed 317 to win and keep the series alive.
Got through. Well timed as well, it goes all the way. That's a boundary, I think. Mascarenhas won't get that. That's four. Good shot. That will go all the way. No one's here through the pigeons. Scattered the pigeons. Look out, pigeons, they're at it again. There he goes. Steps away to the leg side and crashes it over extra cover. Game on. Big shot, all the way.
Gooley's fired up, the spectators are fired up.
Creaky, cheeky and crafty. Should we have to throw that back? Over the top of mid-on. We've seen some great batting. Now it's Tendulkar's turn today. Here again, gets away with it. It's a parried stop. Still gets away for four. 50 for Tendulkar. Here he goes again. Huge shot. We've seen some sixes today. Goes again. Booming shot through the offside.
Runs down the ground from Ganguly this time. Brilliant from Ganguly. It's not one of his favourite strokes, but he's played that superbly. There he goes. Brilliant batting. It's not a bad ball. Who's found the gap? That's four. Great shot. That's the end of that for Sourav Ganguly today. Just looking to go over extra cover. Didn't get the height on it. First wicket goes down at exactly 150 with Ganguly gone. He's out. It's a fine catch. It's a fine piece of bowling too for Monty Panesar. So once again, Sachin Tendulkar is out in the 90s. England fighting back strongly.